When a railway line crosses a road or a path, there must be a light barrier for safety reasons. The light barrier turns red, and the barrier is lowering when the trains arrive at the railway crossings. Do you know that the light turns white, red, or green when a train arrives at the crossing? The correct answer is red. If you would like to know more about trains, watch Thomas and Friends every day on Jim Jam.